There's a very large, close family came into Golden Gate from your home today to plan a homegoing service.
Just have a seat.
I place E and Chandra in charge because I know they'll do whatever it takes to make this family happy.
First of all, I want to get the correct name.
Alfred Tip.
Tip.
Anderson. If you call him Alfred, people that really know him, they won't know who you're talking about. You know, it's got to be Tip.
So you just tell us all about him. We want to hear everything.
It was five boys and three girls. We've always stayed kind of close to each other. We stayed here in Dallas, and we stayed within two or three blocks of each other.
If he was here right now, what would you say to him?
I just let him know that I love him. We was a close-knit family, and one of the pillars had just been taken away. But he's gone home now to be with the Lord. It's hard. It's hard on me right now.
I don't think if we was a strong and close family as we are, I don't think we could have handled it.
It sounds like he was a great man.
He was. He was loved by everybody.
Well, that's about Tip.
He loved some game shows.
Which ones would you think he would really be like, hey?
Wheel of Fortune.
Because he got a tail of a wife.
Because I would always say to myself, Uncle Tip, you got a vibe?
He loved game shows. When he got really sick and we used to go to the nursing home, he would always watch Wheel of Fortune and try to guess the puzzle.
Tip loved game shows, so we're going to give him a game show homegoing.
A game show homegoing? I feel like that's going to be phenomenal. And I'm really excited to see what the ladies can come up with.
Okay, let's get the casket. Let's put it on that center, and we're going to give her a spin.
Ian Chandray, they wanted me to be in charge of spinning the casket for the game show homegoing.
There you go.
What's happening, fellas?
Hey, Mr. B.
Mr. B. What y'all got going on, man?
We're trying to make this casket work on this wheel.
This doesn't look very stable.
The family has no idea this is in the works. We believe they're gonna be blown away when they see what we have planned.
It's the day of the game show funeral, and we're all feeling the crunch.
Why isn't it spinning? It's supposed to spin.
Welcome to the family edition of the number one game show on TV. We're learning about your loved one, Will. Make you say, what?
Hey, focus, focus. We running like 20 minutes behind schedule, come on. When Mr. B walks in the room, my heart skips a beat. He expects everything to already be the way it should be.
Let's go. Read it. You think you know it by heart?
Welcome to the number one TV show on...
Was that your best?
Welcome.
The family is here to celebrate their loved one's lives. There's no joke about that.
Okay.
The service is about to start, and nothing is going right. B3 is playing way too much.
There's just a lot of things out of place.
Hey, Jerome. Pastor Bobby's out sick, so we need a replacement for the funeral today. Get here as soon as you can.
There is another pastor available, Pastor Jerome. I called him and left him a message. Hopefully he gets here in time.
And I left Jerome a message.
And he, nothing?
I left him
not
a
answering.
Message. No.
We do not let families down at Golden Gate. Host or no host, this funeral is going to happen.
I'm expecting to see Uncle Tip come to life today. I think I'm also expecting to see just a big celebration. And with all of our family being here, I think we're gonna have a blast.
This homegoing is important to me because it's a closing, to know that he's resting in peace.
The family's here. There's no word from Pastor Jerome. This is bad.
Jerome.
There he is.
Thank you.
We don't have long. The homegoing is about to begin. I've got about 10 minutes to get Jerome up to speed for the game show.
What's the urgency?
Okay, Body is sick, so I'm gonna need you to host the game show funeral.
I'm a preacher, I don't host.
No, I'm gonna need you to host the homegoing. No preaching, host, you're the host.
Okay.
So the name of the show is Say What?
Say What?
When you get ready to call the family members down, you're gonna say, step on down. We're gonna actually place buzzers on top of the casket. For the bonus round, we're moving the casket from your left to the right, and we're gonna spin the casket. Jerome, we don't have a lot of time.
Okay.
Okay, so welcome to the...
Say what?
It's gonna have to work, come on. That's about all I can do for Jerome right now. He's on his own.
I'm a little nervous about hosting today, but I'm just gonna do what I have to do to get the job done. Say, what?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the family edition of the number one game show on TV, where learning about your loved one will make you say,
say what?
Now, let's meet our pastor, Jerome Foster.
Hello, everybody. How you doing?
So let's meet our guest of honor, Tip. Step on down.
I'm so relieved the Game Show Funeral can finally get started. Chandra and I have done our best to make sure Mr. Tip's presence is felt here today.
So let's call out our three contestants. Our first contestant is, where is James? Step on down for him! Our next contestant is Pam. Step on down! And our final contestant is Shamika. Step on down!
With us being called up there like a real game show, it was like mind-blowing. It was like so surreal. I was like, is this really happening? This is amazing. Like, I had no clue.
For my first question, we're gonna bring the prize out. That is a watch that Tip used to wear. Tip never took that watch off. That's a beautiful watch. That's the first prize. Who gonna win it? Are y'all ready to play?
Yes.
All right, our first question is, name the five boys and three girls of Tip's siblings in order. Go ahead.
Alonzo, Roosevelt, Melvin, James, Alfred, Theora, Margaret, and Rosetta.
This was a hat that Tip always wore. He got it at his last birthday, and he never really took it off. Our next question is, what was Tip's favorite game at family reunions?
Dominoes.
Tip's favorite hat.
Thank you.
Was given to Tip by his twin boys. He never took this ring off. It meant the world to him because it was a symbol of the love between him and his boys. Yeah! All right. Our last question is, what is the name of Tip's favorite restaurant?
It's Rudy's Chicken, and it's in Oak Cliff.
Say what?
For me to win that, it was just amazing to know that I'm holding Uncle Tip's ring in my hand, and it just meant everything.
And we've tallied up the points. And our ultimate winner is Mr. Tip Anderson!
The funeral is going great. Jerome did a good job of filling in. But now it's time for the grand finale. We're gonna spin that casket on that wheel.
Amen. Uncle James, could you do us the honor of spinning the wheel and see what Tip is gonna win? Give it up for Tip. He got salvation. He got salvation, and salvation leads to eternal life.
I know Alfred would have enjoyed the homegoing service. He was like a flower that you wanted to plant, and you wanted to keep it forever. And I miss Alfred. I really do. I love him.